Well, we have, as you probably heard, due to probably the corona crisis, we had some delays in the execution of some of the stages of the construction. It sort of was a mutual issue related both to the situation in Russia and to the situation in India. And currently, the delay of the construction and execution of obligations is approximately 8 months. That is the maximum period which we envisage. Otherwise, we are on schedule.
This is more clarification. So when do you expect the first ship here to come out for sea trials and deliver?
Well, if my memory is certainly right, it's going to be in the middle of 2023.
Delivery of the first Krivak.
Again, it's just from which is on top of my memory.
Delivery, you're talking about? Sorry? Or sea trials?
No, I think the delivery is going to be in the middle